The only remedy to the ills and troubles of the world today lies at the very doorstep of the church. For we are the salt of the earth. The salt of the earth. Sometimes we talk about that, the fact that there's corruption in the world. What do you want the world to do? He that is flesh is flesh. But we are of the spirit. Let us prove to the world that we are the salt of the earth.